Okay, next, I'd like to invite Tessa Pancras and Arjen Barbier to explain their SCISR project, Solving the Global PFOS Challenge. And a big hand, please. Okay, first to introduce you guys, Tessa works as an environmental specialist in Arcadis Apeldoorn in the Netherlands. Currently, she's working on different exciting projects, which include setting up the most efficient remediation strategy for the contamination at the site. Tessa lives in Hadrun, a small village near Arnhem, with her husband and their three children. Most of her free time is consumed by her children, but in the little free time that is left, she likes to enjoy nature, work in the garden, or create something. Very exciting. Arjen Barbier is from the Netherlands, and he lives in a small town near Utrecht with his wife and two children. He studied chemical engineering. And Arjen joined Arcadis in 2006. His current role is consultant for the division environment, and he's responsible for client development in the oil and gas sector. On a more personal note, Arjen says, the only good thing about the European Championship soccer that is very quiet in the woods where I used to run long distances.
Yeah.
Okay.
Especially when the
Netherlands. That's sort of clear. So, Tessa and Arjen, the floor is yours.
It's just a nice song, so we like it, so we let it run for a few seconds. So, as you know, I'm Tessa.
And as Joost introduced me, I'm Arjen. But we stand here on behalf of the International PFOS team. And we're very glad and proud of being invited here today to present our marvelous invention. Tessa, please, can you tell in a nutshell, what is our idea?
Okay, thank you, Arjen. I will do that. We have found a solution to the global threat of PFOS. Which has the potential to become a major moneymaker for Arcadis. And we have named this invention SCISR. You're a little bit too early. I don't know what you're doing. We've named this invention SCISR. But our idea is more than just the invention. How we plan to implement this idea is also important.
So please explain our colleagues. What are we talking about? What is PFOS and why is it a problem?
Yeah, it's not surprising if you haven't heard about PFOS before. It's PFOS, not PFOS. It's PFOS. Most people haven't. On the other hand, you would be surprised to see how common this chemical is. It is found in a lot of everyday consumer products, like food packaging, clothing, and cookware. Another major source is firefighting foam. And the problem with PFOS is that it gets into the environment and it gets into our food chain. PFOS is a very, very persistent chemical. It's toxic and it causes cancer. And it has also shown to stop the effect of inoculation in children. I'm sorry. It's found everywhere in the environment, even at the North Pole, where it's found in polar bears. One of the major problems with PFOS is that there's currently no effective technology to deal with this chemical.
So how can Arcadis help our clients to tackle this issue?
Yeah, well, we have found a solution. We discovered it. Huh?
The problem is what we have spoken about is just the tip of the iceberg. So our solution.
Sorry. We have found a solution. We discovered it during treatability studies last year. The solution is a special mixture of chemicals which cuts the PFOS into smaller and harmless fragments, hence the name SCISR. We immediately recognized the value of this unique finding and we filed a patent for it. Many field applications are conceivable for this process, like wastewater treatment and soil and groundwater remediation. So we have a great technical idea. But Arjen, how do we go from this idea to implementation?
We realize very well that the invention alone is not enough. That's why we have formed an international PFOS team with the SCISR at the heart.
You're clicking, I'm not.
This team consists of versatile expert and business development staff, and at the end of the day, we need each other to level it, this idea to win and successfully execute actual projects.
And what are the benefits for Arcadis?
Well, This is amazing. The estimated market value with the scissor option for all opcos sums up to, and you will love this,
yeah,
50 billion euros.
Okay.
I know some of you will be a little bit skeptic about this big figure, but it's actually conservatively based on the actual number of annual fires, airports, chemical sites, fire draining sites, landfill sites, and oil and gas sites within our, within the US and European opcos. It clearly indicates the business that we can generate. But there is another unique aspect on this business opportunity, and it is that all business lines can share in the revenue.
And did you discuss our solution with clients?
Yes. So far, we discussed with a selected group of our clients our idea. Many of them are aware of the PFOS challenge and realize that eventually they have to deal with it. And several clients, like the DoD, the US Air Force, 3M, and Shell, already showed a lot of interest in our solution.
So what can we do to reach the goals and realize the benefits?
We need to create awareness to shape this profitable future for Arcadis. This imagined contest gives us the podium and the exposure within Arcadis and towards our clients that we need to push this idea forward into implementation. And we hope that with today's presentation we have convinced you of the unique business opportunity Scissor offers, and hope that you will be our ambassadors. The Scissor business opportunity puts us ahead of competition, and it's imperatively that we stay ahead, that we need to stay ahead of competition. So we hope that... Please vote for us.
Now, I tell you.
Too nervous.
I tell you. No, guys, listen. The presentation is part of the competition, but it's the idea we judge. So, and the problem is that some presenters are not English speakers by nature, which is an extra load. And I tell you, the way you guys solved it, it was true teamwork.
Thank you.
Which is what we want to exemplify, so you did really well. Just one question about the international teamwork. How do you do that?
And we have conference calls about every 6 weeks, and then we discuss if we have new contacts, new clients who are interested in our idea. And we try to share market information, but also market material, we made product sheets and information, and new test results. So we share this around the globe with this team to, well, to help everybody to be on the same knowledge level and create as much as business as possible.
Yeah, and I can add that at this moment we do have the conference calls with all of those people, so everybody knows what's happening. But we do have the most contact at this moment with Germany and the US, because most of the business at this moment and the most of the interest is coming from the US and from Germany. So that's really good.
Okay, very good. Yeah. You heard it. Time is of the essence for this thing to be in front of the competition, so give it a thought. And thank you, Tessa and Arjen, for coming up and your PFOS challenge.